Yesterday, traffic along the Kampala-Masaka highway was diverted following a collapse of the Busega-Chengera section. According to the State Minister of Works and Transport, Fred Byamukama, out of the 580 billion shillings needed to repair roads and bridges, 210 billion shillings is road repairs in the Elgon region, while the balance will be used to cater for the road and bridge repairs in other parts of the country.
Bumbiri mukumi assessment bajikola Mount Elgon ya matabagatu wala abantu negatta abantu kubanga nokutuka lwakaka tetufunanga sente zibikola yadde twafuna mu sente zikola maintenance ya mpola mpola kulaba abantu makobo bagakozesa naye twagatufune permanent solution ya matabagano.
Minister Byamukama's revelations came shortly after road users travelling to and from Masaka were advised to avoid using the Busega roundabout. According to the assessment done by the Uganda National Roads Authority, the erosion of the foot of the embankment at this section of the highway has caused damage to approximately 1.5 meters of the road pavement. The minister says a heavy downpour caused the road to sink in.
Garia ages zekubo katekubo neligwamu ate nechirala transport ina wetataganyizwa mu katono kubanga tebaja kuleka abantu ngabaita wafuna obulabe.
However, this is not the first major road damage to happen ever since the country started experiencing heavy rains. Last week, Mpondwe Bridge, which connects Uganda to the Democratic Republic of Congo, caved in, bringing traffic movement between the two countries to a standstill. Byamukama blames this on the scrap dealers who he accuses of taking away metallic culverts under this bridge.
Abatayagala nkulakulana kubanga waliwo kibaita metallic caravats babadde bayingirayo wanse y'abantu nga bajjayo nga basala metallic caravati eri nga bakitwala mu scrap ate nga yinra tebitegeera babadde bayitayo mpolampola ndowooza akasente bakagwa mu nsawo nga bagendayo nga basala kati bwe kigenza okutuukira nga caravati yo naye metallic bagisazeyo wansi nakitegerekese babadde bagitunda mu scrap.
He revealed that Uganda National Roads Authority has already arrived on ground and placed another culvert, explaining that soon traffic movement between the two countries will resume.
You know, eri ku ground batese mu culvert endala era mu nakwe ntono lero bencho nako ruddako baje kwanga amazi okugula we kubo naye waliwo alternative route bypass eriwe je bakosa naye nga mfunda kizu kimanyi emotoke zigenda DRC weziitawo ate wane Masaka yuno amazi okusalako bainjini wali kuguranda ba verifyinga naye basaze ko side yemwe moto ka side endala zitambula ukulaba nawo sente weziri ukulaba anti nawo bakolawo.
The Uganda Meteorological Authority projections indicate the season, which they described as El Nino, is expected to end in February next year. Story compiled by Jonathan Tusingwire for the news in Fort Porter.